Respect is kindness, caring, and consideration. It's what we are at Westbrook.
Just showing a general kindness to others, right?
Being caring and making good choices.
Respect means taking care of your school.
I think a person of good character is someone who treats others the way that they want to be treated.
Respect means help other people. Respect means if someone falls on the ground, go tell the teacher so they can go to the nurse.
Respect means to respect everything you have, even if it's not yours or if it is.
Respect means being nice and listen.
Respect means to help.
Respecting each other is the first step to getting along and working together well.
I can be respectful by listening when the teachers are talking.
I can show respect by being nice to others.
I can be respectful by helping others.
Respect means to help someone out.
Respect means to help someone up when they fall.
Respect is having a high value of the other people that are around you.
Respect means to help somebody at the playground if they get hurt.
Respect means standing up to a bully even if he makes you look bad.
Respect means to be grateful for what you have and be nice to others.
Respect means to use your manners. For instance, let's say that you get your food out of the cafeteria. You want to maybe say thank you and maybe you can help them out because they're always helping you out with your food.
Respect means to be kind and to help people that follow in your footsteps that need help.
Respect means that you be nice to people, you treat them respectfully, and you never bully people.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T, let me tell you what respect means to me. I think respect is about treating others the way you would like to be treated.
You should always respect your parents because they do a lot of things for you and your teachers.
Respect means being quiet while the flag salute's going.
Being a good character means to be nice, generous, and kind.
Good respect is when somebody is talking and you shouldn't be talking.
Being respectful means having good manners and saying hi to people.
Good character means to be kind, to help others, and let other people go before you.
Good character means to be respectful and help others.
Good character means to be kind and to set a good example for younger kids.
Good character means to help people carry their books and to help younger kids and be respectful to your school.
What it means to have good character is to be kind and help others.
Having good character means to be helpful and kind to the people around you.
Having good character means doing the right thing.
Having good character means respecting your teachers.
Respect means cleaning up your classroom.
Respect means to listen to your teacher.
Respect means caring about others.
Respect means helping others when they get hurt.
Respect!
I know you got mountains to climb, but